has sent on. Real feature of Mauro Icardi's play, for all the penalty area poacher cliches, he works so deep and so hard for the team. Can Drava get that 0-0 draw against Napoli? Chievo, they can defend. Into Icardi, can Drava on the overlap, can Drava? Here's the chance for Can Drava, very tight angle. Still a good stop. Here's Santon with plenty of confidence. Perisic. After that Juve game, they play the set. Again, chance to cut inside, and Sorrentino was scrambling a bit. Charge forward from left back. Skriniar and Ranocchia, the two centre halves, got in each other's way. Barini with the header. Touch that from Dario De Nelli. More defending for them to do, though, and Brock. In this pattern, it surely won't be long until Inter have the lead. Just that one effort for Chievo from Riccardo Maggiorini. There's Borja. Skill from Santon to keep that in. I think they are going to be entertaining to watch, though. It's the way they play. On the front foot again. And it's drilled in! And Sorrentino can't keep it out. Perisic with the goal. He made one save. And the first save pushed it back out into a dangerous area, and he should do better. But the real mistake is the first one. Second, he's off balance and deep. A weakness for Inter at left back. Joao Mario. Santon is on the bench today, the grand old man of this club. Silvio Piola. Icardi will add his name in the capocannoniere standings, but there's a long way to go. And given where they came from, extraordinary story of... Time for Gobbi to deliver the cross. Drops again to Basti. Inglese couldn't hold on to it. Good play from... Skriniar for Santon. Davide Santon. Aiming for more. Too many times. Scoring, yes, but not after a length of the field. Do know that I'd pay good money to see Gennaro Gattuso in the... Going to be 39 points from 45. Inter moment was that Meciarini header at 0-0. If that had gone in, I still think probably would have ended. Flying.